Neighbors wishing each other well, highlighting their warm and abiding friendship, and one which continues to benefit both parties in many ways.
We know the Belt and Road Initiative is not only for China's own development, but also for developing countries' economic growth. We support a sincere proposal. This is a great opportunity for our country.
Especially the China-Myanmar Economic Corridor. Some future projects will provide our college students with more jobs and future space for development.
Sai Kampan is pursuing a master's degree in China's Yunnan Normal University. He feels quite excited about President Xi's visit to his country. 9 years ago, he attended an exchange event in Beijing and listened to Xi speak at the Great Hall of the People. Now, he says, the Chinese president's proposals are perfectly aligned with Myanmar's traditional culture.
A community with a shared future for mankind seeks mutual benefits through consultation and collaboration. In Myanmar, we call it auspiciousness, which means mutual benefits. I've benefited from studying in China, and I hope more people enjoy similar benefits like me.
Besides economic cooperation and cultural exchanges, the sides are looking to give fresh impetus to another key industry.
President Xi's visit will definitely boost the two countries' tourism. Our federation is working on it. We plan to continue our roadshow in Beijing, Shanghai, and other cities not familiar with Myanmar.
With 2020 being set aside as the China-Myanmar Year of Cultural Tourism, it's hoped this can encourage people on both sides of the border to learn more about their next-door neighbour. Nicole Ng, CGTN.